3, the number one selling amp line in the U.S., Spider 4 redefines what is sonically possible from modeling amplifiers.
Spider 4 amplifiers deliver a truly evolved playing experience. They'll surprise you with the way they respond to a player's touch, and the way the guitar jumps from the amp with a tube-like feel and distortion. The amp really sings. On top of that, we've got over 500 presets to get you started, and some flat-out wonderful new effects and features. We had a blast getting some of our favorite players to dial in presets for Spider 4. Amazing players of all styles, from Johnny Marr, Steve Stevens, Lee Ritenour, to bands like Hawthorne Heights, Slipknot, Minus the Bear, to studio giants like Tim Pierce, David Torn, Pete Anderson. We'd bring amps to them, we'd send amps out on the road to them, or we'd tackle them when they came by the offices. We managed to get over 300 presets to inspire you. We also included around 200 presets based on some of the greatest guitar songs of all time. Master of Puppets, Back in Black, A Whole Lot of Love, Purple Haze, Crazy Train, lots more. There really is something in here for everyone, and it's yours at the touch of a button. Spider 4 15 and 30 each have a perfectly distilled collection of go-to amp tones that guitarists absolutely depend on. Go from sweet, sparkly cleans to molten lead tones, along with a palette of crucial effects, all in a box that's small enough to stick under your desk or bed. Don't let their little size fool you. These guys really rock. And along with their bigger brothers, they also have a three-quarter closed-back cabinet that really moves air. Spider 475, 120, 150, and HD 150 include 16 of the best sounding models we've ever put in an amplifier. We've worked really hard across the board to up the ante with some beautiful new cleans that sound and feel amazing, some edge of crunch mid-gain tones that capture everything we love about playing with an amplifier that's just on the edge of breaking up, and some incredibly musical high-gain tones that really blaze. We've got some really exciting new features in Spider 4. One of them is a built-in looper called Quick Loop. It features 14 seconds of looping time and can be operated from the front panel or integrates perfectly with one of our FBV shortboard or express pedals. If you've been a little scared of looping in the past, don't be afraid of this one. It's really fun and it's really easy to use. We have a couple of amazing new pitch shifting effects in Spider 4. Smart Harmony and Pitch Glide. Now, Smart Harmony is an intelligent pitch shifter. It lets you choose your key, your scale, and your interval. It lets you set your mix level. It tracks amazingly well, and it will have you soaring with dual guitar lines in no time. The pitch glide effect integrates perfectly with our FBV shortboard and Express Mark II for some incredibly fun pitch effects. We've even included a whole category of pitch presets to get you started. Then once you're comfortable, you can go in and customize your toolkit to add a whole new level of expressiveness to your playing. This thing is really fun. Spider 4 75, 120, 150, and HD 150 all come loaded with 20 great sounding smart effects. We've included such must-have effects as spring and plate reverbs, digital and tape echo delays, chorus, phaser, and flange. We've also included some really fun stuff like auto wah, multi-head and reverse delays, compressor, and fuzz pie. These effects all sound great, and it's easy to dial in a great sounding effect using just one knob.
The wide palette of smart effects delivers an incredibly broad range of colors and textures, and the expanded routing options let you create any sound you can dream up.
But we didn't stop there. We wanted to give you the ability to completely customize your sound. So every effect in Spider 475 and up is completely editable, giving you access to up to 6 parameters per effect, including the ability to place the effect pre or post amp model. Our larger display makes editing a breeze, giving your imagination a terrific canvas to explore the possibilities. For total control of your effects and your presets, and to take full advantage of all the power that's in a Spider 4, the FPV Mark II foot controllers are a must. Using an FPV shortboard Mark II to loop on the fly or to do a dramatic pitch glide is worth the price of admission, but you'll come to depend on it to kick on the tuner, turn your effects on and off, or to run through your band set list with your own presets. Available in 3 sizes to match all the Spider 4s, the FPV series of foot controllers are a perfect addition to your arsenal.
To get the whole story, you have to spin around a Spider 4 amplifier. Each one has a built-in tuner, 4 channel buttons, and a wide variety of crucial inputs and outputs.
Spider 4 is crafted to sound great. All of our painstaking sound design gets loaded into a brand new 3/4 closed-back cabinet, and then in most cases connected to a custom Celestion speaker. It delivers a tight low end and a punch that really cuts through the band. When the band isn't around, plug your MP3 player into the 1/8-inch jack and jam and practice to your own tunes. Use the direct recording headphone out when the kids are asleep, or when you want to lay down some guitar tracks direct, no mic needed. We are extremely proud of the look, sound, and feel of Spider 4 amplifiers. Every one of them is extremely versatile and an incredible value. Finding your tone is easy with handmade artist and song presets and tons of amazing effects. All from the industry leader and pioneers of amp modeling, Line 6.